today was a very sad day. We've left the island. We packed it all up and put it in the car.
I'm going to miss the island. It was so lovely being there every day. I'm sad.
I mean, it's all about the ferries. And that's very regulating for the day, isn't it? It's relaxing.
There's something about sitting on those rocking chairs and looking out over that grass and like seeing the city in the background that was actually a really great creative space.
The focus for last week was really trying to carve out or draft the protocol for the Situation Room, which is going to be one of the main discussion points in the performance.
We had lots of people in talking. I think that was the time when we really got into the nitty-gritty of things.
And I found the most useful was when we asked, what are you worried about? And they just talked about the details of their lives.
I think that's what's been so special, is that it's been catered to elders, but it's been so well received by so many other people as well.
On Tuesday evening, we had to do an event at La Mama, which is a part of their launch party where they launched the whole season.
And was the MC, and then I performed.
Peggy did a great monologue called Fat Lady. We're here now at La Mama, so we've moved from that exploratory porch sitting period to now trying to get something together to show to the public.
We do have a script, and it's rich material.
It's really exciting to see it from kind of the bare bones of an idea and of a format and things like that, and now every night will be different, and that's what I'm excited for.
We've got a wonderful group of people around us. Alex and Meg, who came from London to assist, and Edith, who came to project manage the residency, and now Hannah to help us write, and Claire's making films for the performance, and Joe is here helping us design and production manage it.
To have the chance to hang out with a bunch of elders was not only incredibly interesting, it was kind of reassuring. We've come so far, we've learned so much, we've grown as people. My hair's gone.
Thank you.
Your hair's gone.